Hi friends, welcome to Knowledge Sharing channel. Today I will show you how to reset Yahoo email account password. For that, we need to open our web browser. And type mail.yahoo.com. Here type your complete email address. If you don't know the password of your account, then click on I forgot my password. Here we need to complete our contact number and click submit. Now Yahoo will send a verification code to our contact number. I have received my verification code. And click on verify. Now my account verification is successful. And click on create a new password. Type your new password. Retype your new password. Click on continue. Here Yahoo is asking to update our recovery email and mobile number and click on looks good. Now Yahoo is saying our security settings are now updated. Click on OK, got it. Now as you can see, we are logged in to our email account. I hope you find it useful. Thank you.
If you like the video, then please click on like button. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.